41 series device driver software installed successfully.
Can I?
Sure, go ahead.
Just that one. Yeah. Wait. Can I?
Go ahead.
Is it okay?
No, go ahead.
Okay. I just noticed something. This is all right. Oh,
yeah, Claudia.
Hi, Tom. How are you?
Okay. I haven't either.
I don't know what to do. I put it through saying that it's going to be fixed. Then the answer, send information about this problem, recommend it, or don't send. I don't know.
Shut it down again and start it up and see if it corrects itself.
Okay, all right, I'll
shut
it down.
I don't know about that woman. That's the one that called last time you was here.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, I'm sorry, I just wanted to look at the thing. I'm sorry, I just
wanted, oh, that's all
right. I just wanted to look. Here. I'm sorry. Go ahead.
got it to get into printing the test pattern before. Can't get into it this time.
I've done it.
You done it?
Yeah. Can I try?
You try it. Yeah.
See
if you got the touch. Yeah. No. Oh, she did that and it didn't work. Go ahead and try it. Didn't work.
No, I think it'll have to come either today or tomorrow to check it out. What's the time to check it out?
Okay.
If you have plans to get it so far, I can wait for tomorrow after coffee or whatever.
Well, it'll have to be this afternoon.
Okay, it has to be this afternoon. Okay, I'll be home.
You'll be home. Probably around 2 or 2:30, I
suppose.
Okay. All right.
Okay. I appreciate it. I do
appreciate
it.
This
hasn't happened before. So I don't know how to explain it to you.
Well, that's a good one. All right.
You need to see it, you know.
Okay. I'll be there from 2 or 2:30.
Okay. I appreciate it. Thank you, Tom.
Okay. That woman. Okay, you're gonna get a test pattern now. No, a test page.
Well, don't do that.
Use that magic touch.
Oh no. No. Just I try, but I don't know. I can't promise nothing. Okay. So you were doing this, huh?
Well, I was on both of those. It says, see what's printing. Let's see, it looked like it. Yeah, this brings up this, which is before it prints. So it should go to the next page, and it should say print down the bottom, but I think it'll go to the next page.
Next page?
Yeah, like you click OK, and then it brings up another page that says print. You highlight that when you hit OK down there, and it should go.
So
Oh,
it's okay.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Okay. So look. Needs. The blacks is almost.
What happened over here? It's faintish in the middle, and I don't know whether that's what the when it's a line, when it's the faintish in the middle, that's proper.
Oh, I see. Can we try the next one?
What? Try what?
Can we try the next one? Yeah.
through my fingernails, and I can't get that tab to get loose.
So it's gotta be, wow.
Now you gotta get the right color ink in the right hole, otherwise it don't look too good.
And what, how do you do that?
Well, I'm gonna show you some secrets that nobody else knows about.
Oh yeah.
So my secret is up there. This is my secret, you know? I stick it in here. And you find out that that is red. It doesn't look like it because I'm destroyed again. I can see the red up there. Now you don't know that that's red. This should be blue. Look. This is red. Do it another way, so we can be sure. Oh, this yellow. Oh, I can see it's yellow. Okay. I'm satisfied. Do it again. I'm wanting to see it. Where is it? That is yellow?
That's yellow.
Wow.
I would have never known that.
I know. I've got to clean this out of my mouth.
How come the other hole? I'm just wondering.
I don't work for Union Packard.
What?
I don't work for Union Packard. I have no idea. Some engineer says I don't have room for two holes, so I'm just going to leave one. I don't know. There's no, as far as I know, there's no rhyme or reason.
And so, that is yellow, or that is red?
That's actually yellow.
Yellow?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. Yeah, yellow is this. Yeah, that's yellow.
Some way or another, when it gets in through this thing, it turns out to be yellow like that. So they come by and see that blue grass. Say, how do you grow blue grass?
Yeah.